memories. And you were not the one to blame.
Take the pain.